we have a question from matrices. We are given a matrix and then we are asked to find the value of second derivative of the function plus the function. So let's directly start by differentiating the given matrix, which is y dash of x, or you can say dy by dx, is equals to determinant of derivative of sin x, which is cos x, derivative of cos x, which is minus sin x, derivative of sin x cos x, again derivative of cos x gives us minus sin x, and the constant becomes 0 0 0 0, and everything 0 because all we have are constants. Then this is the first derivative. Now let's go to second derivative, y double dash x, or d square y by dx square, which would give us derivative of cos x minus sin x and minus cos x. This gives us minus sin x and minus cos x. This remains the same. So now let's see what are we asked. We need the value of d square y by dx square plus y of x. So let's simply add them. So d square y by dx square plus y of x would give us minus sin x plus sin x minus cos x plus cos x minus sin x minus cos x plus sin x plus cos x plus 1. So plus sin x plus cos x plus 1, and as these all are zeros, we can directly write these constants. This one belongs to the upper one, 1, 1, and 1. So minus sin x plus sin x get cancelled, minus cos x plus cos x, sin x cos x minus sin x minus cos x. So we have is determinant of 0, 0 and 1, 23, 17, 13, 1, 1 and 1. This gives us 0 into this part 0, 0 into the other part 0. So we have the last 1 into 23 minus 17, which is 6. So that's the answer.